So watch me work with my client, Susan, right here. We're doing some shoulder work, trying to create symmetry between both shoulders. There's a stability factor here. There's a unilateral aspect here because we have that kettlebell only on one side of the PVC pipe. We're facing into the wall, which will help kind of entertain the range of motion overhead, especially because she has limitations. So really continue to work on shoulder movement. Facing into the wall helps. We're engaging the serratus interior, especially. It's a good shoulder stabilizing muscle that will help with upward rotation of the shoulder. Now you're going to hear me do some reverse walks with my client, Susan. We're focused always on, you know, deceleration control, her knees. She has arthritis in her knees, tendonitis in her knees, which is kind of all around the same concept. So reverse walking helps with deceleration, you know, helping protect her joints and ligaments at any motion.